Thanks so much for your help, Breen. I don't know what I'd do without you. Now then, let's get all this analysis data sent over to the other teams.
Thank you.
I can't carry on the way I have any longer. I need to change. I may need to do what Milliam did. No, that would cause him pain as well. I need to come up with a plan of my own to protect him when and where he needs it most. What is this emotion I'm feeling? It feels somehow different from my connection to the others. Could this be what they call... Rin, I'm in love with you. I have been ever since the day you rescued me. 2 years ago, on the Pantagruel. You may see me as nothing more than your sister's dearest friend, the Imperial Princess under whom you serve. But all I truly am deep down is a girl whose heart longs for you.
Thank you. And that should speak for itself. I'm no different than Elisa and Emma. Fee as well, I suspect. Though it may seem strange to hear me say it, I too have feelings like this. And when I'm with you, I can hardly contain them. The path of the sword has brought us together, and I'll do whatever I must in order to prevent that from changing.